they shoot the pilot. Hey, whoa! Out for the battle, hold our banner. If get attacked with a nervous bladder, your saddle's gonna ring. Cause you ain't home on the range. Cowboy, you're really up the creek.
What's out here?
A lot, actually. There's hundreds of little...
Shh. I know you can see underground, but don't ruin the surprise. Just watch.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Diddly-dee-dee. There they are, standing in a row. Big one, small one, some as big as your head.
So we can't call Ripley's Believe It or Not, because they wouldn't believe it. And, it's getting dark. And if I don't get home soon, Mom's gonna wonder where I am. And if she comes looking for me and sees you, then we got the screaming problem again. So for now...
Unjustly persecuted. Sarah Ravencroft was a medicine woman who practiced natural healing and was unfairly accused because of her eccentric ways.
Oh, we must be close to the library.
No, this is the library. Look! It's completely buried.
What?
That's it? I came all this way just to get stuck at the wrong end of this rock pile? I didn't ask for any of this.
What better way to clear the field so I can score?
That's disgusting.
How else are we gonna break a four-season losing streak?
I'll be front and center, Phil. I'll even roll vid for the sports channel. Or the animal channel.
Not forever.
Well, for a week then. Come on, Wendy. I'll show you the island.
Oh, Peter. The mermaids?
Oh, let's go hunting.
Tigers?
No, bears!
Personally, I should prefer to see the Aborigines.
And the Indians, too.
I say you guys go ahead without me.
You've got something against libraries?
I've held books before, and I gotta tell you, they don't exactly do it for me.
Good. Now get out.
Okay, remember, fellas, we're on duty, and this place could be crawling with bad guys.
Bad guys?
So stay alert!
You heard them, stay alert!
Aye, aye, sir!
Not so fast.
But you know she's right. Tree sap would be perfect.
Just stay with the ship.
Just the right amount of electricity. And some rubber cement. My monster will come. Alive.
Who am I?
Uncle Slam?
Correct. Now, I put on my hat. Then I put on my spectacles.
Ah! Hey, who are you? Where's Uncle Slam?
Oh, it's still me. Can't you stupid sock of hammers get it right?
Hey, look at these weird lion turtle things.
Hey, Goof! This door won't budge!
Let me give it a go.
As soon as he nabs that Russa, he's gonna be in a big hurry to collect that reward.
So?
Please don't look, sir. My pet's under your table. Don't look. He make a scene, but don't worry. He's friendly.
Count it true.
Listen, Donald might be a big chicken. And you're just a little guy. I ain't no genius. But I know one thing. When the three of us stick together...
We can do anything.
And not Pete?
Or nobody else can stop us.
Guess again. I'm digging on this garden scene. Pun definitely intended.
Me too. Ever since I saw our whimpering planet, I'm here to save Mother Earth. Do you know it's hotter today than yesterday? I can actually feel the globe warming.
I found the snipe!
Oh, did you?
Are they tall?
Oh, yes, they're very tall.
Do they have a lot of colors?
They do indeed.
Do they like chocolate?
Oh, yeah. chocolate.
I believe you. What if it is Sputnik? Or a flying saucer from Mars? I bet we could find it.
What should I do?
Run!
Okay.
Yeah, run like the wind, partner, and save yourself! Go on, take off! Fade! Run!
I'm ready, I'm ready.
Scram!
Okay, thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
Godspeed, my friend. So long, sucker!
Wow, I gotta hand it to you, Sokka. You picked the best mini vacation, for sure.
Did we do it?
Yeah! We did it! The three of us did it! All for one and... Wait, where's Donald?
We did it! We're around! Hooray! We did it!
Velma, are you okay?
Fine.
Pick me up, okay?
Say, girls.
Got milk?
Back!
Just kidding.
Are you sure you know
what... Yes, we've done this kind of thing before. Look. No, there is no other way. And yes, you have my permission to stand there quietly and get a free lesson in sailing.
You know...
Besides, a ship is no place for a woman.
Jin, easy on the main.
Simba, it's to die for.
Quick, Russell, give me some chocolate.
Why?
Just give it to me. Bird, bird. Come on, Russell.
Come on, Wendy. Let's see what they're up to.
Shall we be off?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Yeah,
lots of fun.
Done count. What we got? 4,997.
What? Huh? Wait, whoa, I thought you said 5,000 even.
Of course I did. Gil must have just miscounted, that's all.
Huh?
There's one. Up there.
The others can't be far behind.
Who be first to catch this beat down? My rap pages be the source. Eagle trip with many victories and no loss. Rap sheets show you details of wars and streets. We're the most live, catch vibe and blaze heat. Double XL Kings who rustle, got right on. Quick to stretch up, sound crew, they get a mic on. Math, let the plate spin. Consecutive hits, promoter's face grin. The dorm catch fits, keep the paper direct wire. CMJ retire, unlike the story that echoes out with chronic liars. Like those who feast on hog, eat murder dogs. A village voice kid with his heart and soul clogged. Killer bees produce the honey that fortify the platinum. Plus, the DJ claws fiend to scratch them. Thus, street team take shots of criticism. Promotional vehicles whiffing with mad rhythm. With the lockout of one of our sore sports, we spice the stand, launch the stage on the war court. During the first half, number one draft, rap lords, swing swords, slam microphone, shatter billboards, 4080 sight. After inhaling the herb, vision impaired, when the silhouette emerged, one nut out the clan, get your whole click band from radio, PD's cut your raps man, forcing me to move on from one world to another, wanna go from the fuel jet to hover, take cover with the radical, urban Latino, no hip hop connection with us and Janet Reno, I do an interview and they aim to trace my essence, to know more than is necessary, brunch.
Is everything all right, father?
Thank you, gentlemen. Someday I will repay you. Unless, of course, I can't find you or if I forget.
Hey, tu pedazo de carne con patas, ¿cómo te atreves a hacerme esto?